controversy prone Sushil Kumar Shinde has done it again. The Union Home Minister landed himself in fresh trouble after he was felicitated by a murder accused at a function in Solapur, which is his own constituency. The function on Saturday was for the inauguration of a sugar factory which Shinde was invited. The incident had created a lot of tension in the region, leading to agitation from opposition parties calling for Maitri's arrest.
सुशील कुमार शिंदे ऐसे व्यक्ति को पना दे रहे हैं, इसमें कोई नई बात नहीं है। अपनी चुनावी राजनीति के लिए शिंदे सबको ऐसी हरकतों का आसरा हमेशा रहना पड़ता है।
Well, Shinde was felicitated by Shankar Maitre, who was accused of opening fire on an election campaign rally of the BJP in Solapur in 2009, in which one person was killed and several others were injured. The case is still pending before the Solapur Magistrate Court against the accused, who is the brother of former Congress Minister Siddharam Maitre. Alright, so the Home Minister, while he was in his own constituency of Solapur, was felicitated by a man, there you have it on your television screens, who's an accused. In fact, that has gotten the opposition agitated and they are now demanding action against Maitre.